Central Square, Santa Clara. Sunday night. So here we are in Havana, not where we were supposed to be. We're supposed to be flying to first the Bahamas, Nassau, the capital of the Bahamas, and then to Miami. But we got to the airport and we found that our flight to Nassau was cancelled and there isn't another one till Sunday. Exactly what's happening to the connecting flight to Miami, we don't quite know yet. That's all a bit exciting because it's already been changed once. We actually managed to change it ourselves the other day because we decided not to stay in the Bahamas. And it's kind of a bit up in the air. We'll find out. Hopefully, Bahamas Air will come up with the goods and sort that out for us. But there's one hell of a rainstorm. The reason the flight has been cancelled is because there's a hurricane in this region. We think it's somewhere to the east of the island. Maybe it wasn't that way around, but it's on the hurricane is actually on the other side from the Bahamas, so we're kind of slightly confused as to exactly how the Bahamas flight has ended up being cancelled, but this is the story. Here we are, 3 extra days in Havana. What are we going to do with them? Who knows? We'll let you know at some point.
That was a good bit of lighting. That was some major bit of thunder. Oh my God. Whoa, pretty good lightning. That car goes through the water pretty deep. Tonight. Oh, it's subsiding. It's got even more. Oh, lightning. violent that we felt the bed vibrate. There goes the lightning. The road has become like a river. Cars are sort of plowing through the water.
Yeah, that's right above us.
A little bit worried for Otto.